There we go. Oh.
All right, here we go.
Your mom said, let's go heat.
What is up, everybody? Only DS here. Today I am back at Dave & Buster's for another half off Wednesday here at Daytona Beach, Florida. I just recharged my car with 400 tips. Let's check the starting amount before we do some games.
Here we go. My starting total is 60,121 tickets. There we go. I'm gonna try Dizzy Chicken. Get 1,000 bonus tickets. Congrats on your free play. Wait, I get a free, I didn't know I get a free play. I think it must have been like, I checked the Dave & Buster's crazy deals that they have, and I think that like they said something about 5 free games. So that's amazing. What a good offer. All right, but let's get to the red or the green. We get the bonus shot. Apparently I wasn't hard enough. 20 tickets. Let's hit it harder this time. Come on, man. Oh! Oh no! Almost got it. Off by one light. Off by one light. All right, let's see where the green goes. Oh, there we go. Hopefully that's good enough. What? It didn't even stop yet. How did it stop there? Okay. Well, I'm gonna avoid this and go back to it sometime, hopefully. And let's go somewhere else. What do you think, Dad?
I'm going to do black and win. Trying to get enough to get 1,000 tickets. Oh, we got a free play on this, so two people. Definitely different games, guys. I didn't know.
That was close. A little hard, that was a little too hard. What? That was so...
I had a bad feeling I was one off. We need to do it one more time.
That was a little hard.
Replay here. I'm gonna say, I better not get another round. Home run. It ain't over till it's over. You gotta get 16 runs. That's not how we do it. Wow, another one.
So far, no rounds. Keep it going. What am I jinxing myself?
Don't say it.
One more try. You got it.
Yeah. Part of the day.
Here we go. My last free game is going to be spent on Candy Crush. I loved this game as a child. Let's go play it. Experience that nostalgia.
You got one more move left. Try again.
Here we go. Alright, this should be easy enough to get. Spin. Are you ready?
All right.
500 tickets, come on. Make me a lucky man. All right, 110. 110 total. All right, I'll take it. Not bad. All right, let's go move on to something else. See if I can be accurate with crazy power.
So close.
Oh man. We have to do it one more fast at the final one. Let's do the big bath. Showcase showdown.
Four tickets,
though. One more time. Let's just hope the fish are hungry today. That's good. That's very nice.
All right, we're gonna do Flintstones Quarry Quest. This is my favorite coin pusher. I try to find the biggest one with the quarry bonus, which is 960. So let's give it a try. Just have a Wednesday. I'm feeling good about this.
Fred down there. Please, come on. Drop.
Almost there, son.
Drop.
The spin is coming close.
Go, come on.
90. Triple bonus. Oh man. First try too.
Good job.
High five.
Oh man.
Got 100. Oh man. Wait.
Read the ticket bonus too. Oh my goodness. I have no look. This is amazing. Yo. I hit big today. $1,700 this time.
$1,700?
Yep.
Ooh.
Not kidding.
There it is. $1,712. I love this arcade machine. Thank you, Flintstones.
Spin and win. Let's get the 1,000 tickets. I usually go for this side. Seriously. I was a bit early this time. Come on now. One more time. I'm not wasting money on this game. One more time. Come on. 1,000, please. I'm done.
20s every time. 20s every time. I'm done.
Myself lucky. Hopefully. Let's pop. See what I get. That's two pair. 24. We have a kind. That's 40. Two pair. Yes! All right, three of a kind, hold. No! We got four of a kind, that's 296. Oh man. That's crazy. It's like, oh my goodness, like roll in. And it did. See, let's get another four of a kind, hopefully. Nope. All straight. Oh, but we did get a big bonus of 296. Alright. Two pair? Alright, full house, come on. And we did 96, alright. Okay, I'm gonna end this Yahtzee run right here.
Let's end the arcade session with Quick Drop.
Can I go fast because somebody like wanted a jackpot earlier?
Save my chips for another half off, but let's see how much we got.
64,817. So we got like about a measly 4,500 tickets this session. So not bad.
I only got three prizes for today because I wanted to save a little more just in case Dave & Buster's brings in a PS5 as a prize that. That should be really interesting. One cashier joked around with us saying, oh, once the PS6 releases. a little something to say, but here we go. Three prizes are, one of it is the Funko Pop. I know I see a lot of YouTubers have this as collection. So I just picked up my first Funko Pop. I don't think I've ever had one of these before, but Grogu. Like I picked Grogu because I love The Mandalorian so much. Big Star Wars show. I mean, sad to hear like the Mandalorian season 3 ratings are going down, but I especially love the first two seasons, and Grogu is like a very cute baby Yoda. Then the two prizes together, just mystery packs. So we got so we get like a plush clip, plush with two plushes with keychains, Avengers theme. Like, hey, I'm a Marvel fan, so that's why I picked this for this very moment. So we got six characters that we can collect: Thanos, Hulk, Iron Man, Captain America, Captain Marvel, and Thor. I'm not sure if there's going to be a little more since this is only the cover, but let's see what we get inside. All right, let's open the first one. We got Captain America. Yeah. Hail Hydra. Here we go. This is the last one. Let's see. I hope we get Iron Man. This would be like a great duo to show off. Come on. Let's get Iron Man. Will it be Iron Man, Dad?
I don't know.
All right. Tell me in the comment section what is it going to be. Let's get it. And we did get Iron Man. That's amazing. The duo is finally here. Let's get it. So three great prizes, two great mystery openings, Iron Man and Captain America. The best duo in Marvel, in my opinion. Here you go. This is great. This has been a great Dave & Buster's session. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys soon for more Dave & Buster Half Off Wednesday videos. I plan on going back because I did save almost 200 chips. So looking to recharge a little more in the future. But like and subscribe. Make sure to ring the bell for to get access to my newest videos coming up in a snap. I will see you guys soon for more videos, more vlogs coming up. I post a variety. If you guys don't know me, I post a variety of stuff on my channel. So prepare. Peace out, guys.